Welcome, San Diego Rotary Club 33 members, our honored guests, and those watching on Zoom to the 33rd oldest, the 10th largest, and the number one best Rotary Club in the world. Now for our chair of the day. This year's chair of the holiday program is Shelley Verhoy. Yeah. You don't understand how big it is to chair something like this. Let's give Shelley a big hand. Shelley joined our club in 2021 and has been very active on the holiday committee and the music committee ever since. We all remember earlier this year when we inducted Brian, her husband, and our club's pianist as an honorary member. Brian has been instrumental in arranging the music for this program as well as bringing in the outside talent we see here in the band today. Thank you, Brian. Now, put your seatbelts on and welcome Shelley to lead us away for this year's holiday program titled Peace, Hope, Love, Whatever the Language, the Message is Still the Same. Shelley Verhoy.
Thank you, President Michael. It's been a joy working alongside my husband, Brian, and our wonderful Club 33 Holiday Chorus, preparing this program for you all today. This year's program, as Michael just mentioned, peace, hope, love, whatever the language, the message is still the same. And if Laura, if you would kindly come up to the podium and introduce our first song for us. And here we go.
There are so many favorite Christmas and holiday songs, and we'd love to do them all, but that would take too long. So we solved the problem by finding this arrangement by Mark Weston, who melded 22 of them into one arrangement. See if you can count them all. Here is Christmas in about 3 minutes.
Children play the game with a four-sided top. The Hebrew characters on each side remind them of the miracle of Hanukkah. After everyone anties in, the person whose turn it is gives the dreidel a spin. In Hebrew, they'd say, Sivon, Sov, 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 which means dreidel, spin, spin, spin. They watch closely to see which of the four Hebrew characters is on top when it stops and who it's pointing to. Nun, Gimel, Hey, Shin, or nothing, get, half, share. Or, and the Hanukkah lesson is Nes Gadol Hayasham, which means a great miracle happened there. And if the gimel points to you, that's miracle. That means winner take all. Here's Sivivon.
Hello. My name's Mackenzie, and Debbie Day is my grandmother. If we could give a round of applause for Debbie Day. I love her very much, and thank you, Brian, again, for asking me to join such a beautiful event. I'm going to be singing my grown-up Christmas list, and I just wanted to say there's a lot going on in the world outside of us. I think it's easy to be stuck in a bubble of privilege sometimes, so to just take reflection on those whose lives aren't stable and those wars that are going on outside of us, and to reflect and, you know, hope for peace for the world. So.
Of youth, maybe only in our blind belief. was torn apart, and wars would never start, and time would heal all hearts. Everyone would have a friend, and right would always win, and love would never end. Oh, this is my grown-up Christmas list. This is my only lifelong wish. This is my grown-up Christmas list.
Check one. Thank you, Mackenzie. That was really beautiful. I'd like to take a quick moment. Where is she? There you are. To recognize both of our special guest singers today, Mackenzie Day, Debbie's beautiful granddaughter, and my also beautiful and talented daughter, Molly Ray Verhoori. You guys will love this next little. When they were 8 and 10 years old, Molly Ray and Mackenzie sang in a Club 33 Rotary holiday program together. I think we were at the Sheraton, yeah, Deb? Yeah, yeah. So I'm really thrilled that they were both able to join us again today after all these years. So we are gonna do a song for you. This is super special to me. When I can sing with my daughter and my husband, it's very rare that they'll both sing with me. This next song is by Fleet Foxes. It was also covered by Pentatonix. It encapsulates the heartwarming feeling you get while frolicking in the snow in the wintertime. We three Verhoois would like to share with you White Winter Hymnal.
I was following the pack, all swallowed in their coats, with scarves of red tied round their throats to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turned round and there you'd go, and Michael, you would fall and turn the white snow red as strawberries in the summertime. Swallowed in their coats, with scarves of red tied round their throats to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turned round and there you'd go, and Michael, you would fall and turn the white snow red as strawberries in the summertime. Scarves of red tied round their throats to keep their little heads from falling in the snow. And I turned round and there you go. And Michael, you would fall and turn the white so red as strawberries in the summertime.
What a beautiful and talented Verhoeve family. Aren't we lucky? Let's give them one more round of applause. That was beautiful. Strawberries in the summertime. We're going to invite you to sway with us in the next song. Just practice that movement. It's a folklore song many of you might know. It's a traditional Mexican lullaby. And because it is in Spanish, I want to share the words with you before we sing it for you. Murmuring a lullaby, baby to the infant, lowly, sing softly, Ea. See how my child is sleeping in holy slumber, blessed baby. Murmuring a lullaby to the infant, lowly, sing softly, Ea. See how my child is sleeping in holy slumber, blessed baby. Blessed baby. Hush there. Within the cradle, quietly swaying, lies him for whom the prophets long past were praying, murmuring a lullaby to the infant lonely. Sing softly. Ea. Please enjoy. The lullaby is called A la Nanita Nana.
Thank you. Raise your hand if your name is John. Well, you don't have to stand up, but just raise your hand, okay? Hold your hands up. Is your name John? I know there's more than one John here. Okay. Raise your hand, Johns, if you're an uncle. Okay, I've already found the right order here. So, John, have you ever heard of the phrase, throw the Yule log on? Not in San Diego, because we don't have Yule logs, do we? Right? But if I said to you, throw the Yule log on, Uncle John.
Yes.
You would say yes. Okay. What if I said with my friends, throw the Yule log on Uncle John?
No, thank you.
How about pickles? Do you like pickles? All right, if I said, put the pickle down, Uncle John, would you put the pickle down? Okay.
Maybe not.
Well, what if I said, what if me and my friend said, put the pickle down, Uncle John?
Absolutely.
You would like that? I've now given you all the clue to this next song by Peter Schickele, who was a Juilliard music theory teacher and discovered a long-lost son of Johann Sebastian Bach named P.D.Q. Bach, who doesn't really exist, but this is a Christmas song about grammar, okay? And now you've all gotten the clue. Listen closely to the words as we do, throw the Yule log on Uncle John.
Hanukkah celebrates the Maccabees' victory against their enemy in 164 BC, when the lamps in the temple stayed lit for 8 full days and nights on the scant amount of oil that was there. It was a miracle, and they rededicated the temple of old. Today, Hanukkah commemorates the first fight for religious freedom, and this lovely song in major key brings us this message. Hanukkah is here just when we need it most.
Hanukkah, it's time to celebrate. Hanukkah, it's time and we can't wait.
like to feature my good friend's bass player, David Held, right here, who came in on a day's notice, by the way, because my friend Glenn Fisher went down with COVID. So give it up for David Held. He's reading this on a day's notice. He's awesome. And Mike Holguin, he plays with the Mighty Untouchables. You may have heard of them. He's a very busy drummer in town. Give it up for Mike. We're going to do David Benoit's version of The Carol of the Bells. Here we go.
Once again, I am Molly Ray Verhoy, daughter of Shelley and Brian Verhoy. If we could give a round of applause. Yeah. So this next song that I'm going to sing for you today, written by a very brilliant woman who I believe transcends her time. It's a song that encapsulates the feeling of the holidays can bring a lot of different emotions, and sometimes that's joy. Sometimes it's grief and sadness and lot of nostalgia. And this song is just, you know, knowing that it's okay to be reminiscent, it's okay to feel all of the feelings that tend to come along with this time of year. So that being said, this is River by Joni Mitchell. It's coming on Christmas, they're cutting down trees, they're putting up reindeer, singing songs of joy and peace. So I wish I had a river I could skate away on. But it don't snow here, it stays pretty green. I'm gonna make a lot of money, then I'm gonna quit this crazy scene. No, I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I wish I had a river so long I would teach my feet to had a river I could skate away on. I made my baby cry. And he tried hard to help me, put me at ease, and he loved me so naughty, made me weak in the knees. Well, wish I had a river I could skate away on. And I'm so hard to handle, and I'm selfish, and I'm sad, now that I've gone and lost the best baby that I ever had. I wish I had a river I could skate away on. I wish I had a river so long I would teach my feet to
next is Irving Berlin, the genius Russian Jew songwriter who lived to be over 100 and gave us the most famous and most recorded song ever. I won't test you to see if you know what it is, but it's White Christmas. And here are two of his best loved Christmas songs, Happy Holiday and White Christmas.
Yeah. I really wanted to do this next song for the show, and I had these guys in mind. Chuck Berry, Run Rudolph, Run. Ever heard it? Listen to the words. It's kind of cool. You learn a little more about the reindeer. And these three guys are almost having too much fun. I hope they just have the right amount of fun. Here we go.
What have you been longing for? All I want for Christmas is a rock and roll electric guitar. And then away went Rudolph, whizzing like a shooting star. Come on, everybody, now sing with us.
Run, run, Rudolph, Santa's gotta make it to town. Santa, make him hurry, tell him he can take the freeway down.
Get most a little baby doll that can cry, sleep, drink, and wet. And then away went a Rudolph, whizzing like a saber jet.
Come on, finish this off for us. Here we go.
Run, run, Rudolph, Santa's gotta make it to town.
One more song, and it's Go Tell It on the Mountain, and we want you all to join in when it's time to sing the chorus. Are you ready?
Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born.
The shepherds kept their watching o'er silent flocks by night.
And put your hands together for our Club 33 singer. We want to thank Shelley Verhoey and all the members of this awesome committee for all the talent you brought today for putting on this wonderful program. I can't believe there's another Rotary Club in the world that has anything like we've just seen. Put your hands together right now for them one more time. And right now, so we'd like to make a special presentation.
So I really hope you like the show. There's really one person who's primarily responsible for everything you heard in this exceedingly professional program, if I might say. Shelley, would you come on over?
Yeah! Yeah!
Shelley Verhoey, you have done a spectacular job with your husband to bring so much talent into this room, and couldn't have asked for a more gracious audience, and we certainly could not have had a better director. Please give it up for Shelley.
We appreciate everyone for being here today, and I'd like to recognize that there were many Rotarians and loved ones who couldn't join us for a variety of reasons. Doug Arbon is one, and you've been following the San Diego Rotary Cares Committee list. There's a lot of folks out there. We know why they're not here, but they're here in spirit, and we're grateful for this. And as we roll into these holiday seasons right now, family first, right? We've seen demonstrations of that here today. And I hope that all of us understand that we have a Rotary family as well. So if there's somebody here in our membership that's not here, can you all promise me you'll make at least one call to a Rotarian that you may not have seen for a while? You've got the roster. You've got the phone numbers. Call them up. Check in. And if there's no pickup, leave a message and let them know how much we're looking forward to seeing them soon one day. Monday, I stopped by the holiday program rehearsal and had an immediate "Who's That Girl?" moment after hearing one of the angelic voices we heard today. And I immediately invited Molly to ring the bell and give us our 30-second closing comment. However, and Molly, come on up here, Molly. Then I heard Mackenzie. And then I heard that they've been singing together for a long time. And Molly, I hope you don't mind if I ask Mackenzie to come up with you as well. So Mackenzie, you come on up here. And she already kind of gave us a 30-second mic drop already, didn't she? If you listen carefully to the words of what she said. But I'm going to embellish this a little bit more because, Shelley, you need to come up here and stand next to your daughter as she does this. And our beloved Debbie Day, past president Debbie Day. Debbie, come on up here with Mackenzie as well. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna have, Molly's gonna do the 30-second commentary, Mackenzie's gonna ring the bell, and they're gonna be flanked by those loved ones that are here with them right now. So let's give them all four a big hand right now.
Thank you so much, President Michael. I first want to begin by thanking again my wonderful parents, Shelley Verhoey and Brian Verhoey. Yes. True. I mean, I know she was just acknowledged 30 seconds ago, but truly, my mom putting this whole thing together did such a beautiful job. And we were FaceTiming a few months ago, and she said, "Molly, will you participate in the Rotary program?" I said, "Mom, it's September. I don't know what," but she has just, with such dedication and such grace, done such a beautiful job. And my dad said, too, in his 20, 25 years of doing these programs, this is some of the best music he's heard, and I think that's really beautiful. Yeah. I think Mackenzie said it best. There's a lot going on in our world right now. We are very lucky to all be here today with one another, with friends and family and loved ones. And in the spirit of the Rotary's mission, I say we leave here today in the pursuit of spreading peace and hope and love, because no matter the language, the message is still the same. Thank you so much. All right.